It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
This isn't a setup. Did he catch that, boss?
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Shan.
Asha Odakar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business.
We know what's at stake.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy bought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell.
We gotta move!
حسب الله يخرب بيتك وقعد!
Honey, subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is... Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead.
Central form. And look, Stag. A little hint at who we're after here.
Hold position. Let's
and of
take
course, this takes place after the safe show. And Matt Miller's working with us now. Right? Little prick that he was before. He's just taking a piss. Oh, big rip.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
And we're in. Get my back.
You've got nothing.
You should be nearing the missile.
Siren has soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention! Attention, please!
Quiet. Listen.
Saints, glad you can make it.
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would
you? I gotta kill you with Steelboard!
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelboard! Ruined America!
Monologuing.
Our leaders failed America by letting you live! Time to destroy Washington and start over! Nothing can stop me now! Especially you!
Uh-huh.
Cyrus is serious.
I see it. I see it.
Matt, can't see what's going on.
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
Oh, wait a minute! We're still in here!
I'm not dropping the bomb!
Just get them to stop!
I'll do what I can, but work quickly.
Charge!
What the fuck? Where to now, then?
Don't sweat. I got it. This way, people.
Remember in Saints Row 2 when Pierce said he's finished up defending gangbangers and now we're fighting terrorists?
You're alive, aren't you?
Yeah. Kinky terrorists. Well, oh my Jesus Christ. Alright. I'm going all Negan Alpha on you here. Split your throat.
Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door.
On.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be online.
You guys.
We should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a burg when it comes to security.
Oh.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady. What else you need to know?
Fair point.
Yo, we're here. The target is just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
We're coming for you, Cyrus. I guess we'll let you live. For now. Let's go. Ash is kicking ass. We're good. Let's go.
There he is! Quick, get ahead of him!
Steal an insolent child!
Child, my guy's like in his 30s by now. What are you on about?
Come here, you hoodlum!
You're a bitch, because you haven't been famous for blowing up the statue and you can't get us.
Saint once and for all.
Good luck with it.
You're not leaving here. Best to just give up now.
Okay.
To say goodbye.
No. comes the echo control.
I remember when we first met. I was just a fun-loving girl in dreadlocks, but you saw me as more than that.
We snap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods, but there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
Hey, Pierce, how would you like to be the face of the Saints? And I was all, oh man, I'm gonna miss you. Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
You're a good kid. Keep that when you really are. Even
well,
if you try to tell us.
Just met, but, you seem to know.
Nice. I guess.
The warhead's disabled, but it's still moving, boss. Boss, you're right over the...
Hell yeah. That version of America unlocked. Residency unlocked. Benjamin Mother Beckin King is back, boys. Let's get this shit started.